crypt doors creak and the tombstones quake.
Spooks come out for a swing and wake.
Happy haunts materialize
and begin to vocalize. Grim grinning ghosts are out to socialize.
Hey yo, Halloween Horror Nights check!
Sally, I need your help more than anyone's.
You certainly do, Jack. I had the most terrible vision.
That's splendid!
No! It was about your Christmas. There was smoke and fire.
That's not my Christmas. My Christmas is filled with laughter and joy and this. My Sandy Claus outfit. I want you to make it.
Jack, please listen to me. It's going to be a disaster.
How could it be? Just follow the pattern. This part's red. The trim is white.
It's a mistake, Jack.
Now don't be modest. Who else is clever enough to make my Sandy Claus outfit?
Next!
I have every confidence in you.
But it seems wrong to me. Very wrong.
In girl world, Halloween is the one night a year when a girl can dress like a total slut and no other girls can say anything about it. The hardcore girls just wear lingerie and some form of animal.
Part 3 of turning my house into an evil carnival for Halloween. This is the Jack in the Box we picked up from Home Depot the other day. It has a disgusting amount of detail, and just to show you how big he is, yeah, that's me. Then we picked up this backdrop from Amazon. We thought it did a really good job of tying the spooky look together. We still have a ton of creepy decorations, so stay tuned to see how we turn our house into carnival.
Dude, what is that, bro? Wait. Be careful.
Slow down, bro.
Yo. Oh my god.
Yo, what are you doing over here, bro?
Dude,
you're not scaring anybody.
Dude, stop.
You're not scaring anybody.
Stop.
Go!
What's wrong with me? Why do I feel?
My heart's so cold, I think I'm done with ice. Bird, if I leave her, she gon' die. But bitch, you done with life. Okay, then I pull up with no knife, cause I bring guns to fight. Boom. Say you got this sack, I got this sack, but ain't no ones of mine. Nope. My little bitch say I'm getting too boo. I don't need like dubs of mine. All right, but I look like without them 20. Throw them hoes like how I'm coming. Yeah, but I look like without this money. Huh? I look having all these hoes. When I crush my white gold. Bling. Yeah, I'm talking diamonds, bro. Yeah. Came from the bottom, toes. Oh, yeah, back in.
Yeah,
I'm
going to the car wash. And a big old head over there.
You better go to Road Michael. Please, Michael. Who never told you to do it right now?
So the third haunted object that we bought for our apartment is this Dybbuk box.
A lot of people think that Dybbuk boxes contain demons. I've ordered 3 at one time in the past and nothing happened, but this one seems a little bit different.
We already took a little peek inside for my YouTube video, but you want to show everybody what's in here?
I know you're not supposed to touch these or open them. There was a baby doll hand, which is interesting because I ordered these 2 haunted dolls, and you don't know what's in a Dybbuk box, but there's a bunch of baby parts in here.
It's bone.
Yeah, there's this bone. I got ash on my fingers from digging in here.
And then this glob of hair.
Yeah, there's hair in here. I don't know if this is human or what, but it's gray hair with these flowers.
Yeah.
Yeah, and then tons of ash.
and flower petals and marbles in the bottom of this thing. I know you're not supposed to dig in here, so I'm probably possessed.
Me too.
So I was alone in this abandoned house that's supposed to be haunted, and something didn't seem right. Seeing these old photos of the family that lived here and died eventually was so eerie, but I was hearing footsteps, I found burned items, and I didn't feel like I was alone. Would you explore this place? Let me know.
Creepers, creepers, where'd you get those creepers? Creepers, creepers, where'd you get those eyes?
We think you're special because you're human. I just want to be for my demon fields. They're not building a better human. They're building a more powerful demon. There's a force of pure evil here on this earth. More evil than I can ever dream to be. I cannot use the flesh to feed that evil. The more, the better.
In girl world, Halloween is the one night a year when a girl can dress like a total slut and no other girls can say anything about it. The hardcore girls just wear lingerie and some form of animal ears.
Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul and seal your doom tonight.
In girl world, Halloween is the one night a year when a girl can dress like a total slut and no other girls can say anything about it. The hardcore girls just wear lingerie and...